Davis, the men's 100 free. You can expect that noise when it comes to the 100. Indiana University Bloomington for Apple. The cream of the sprinters here in Naples hit the water together, carving out that first 25 very quickly. It's the 100 freestyle final. Just a lot of splashing, huge amount of water being sent skywards from those big powerful feet. And in lane 3 and lane 8 we see Jackson go, Apple in 5, Cumberledge in 2, Young in 8. Back they come. Lots of the crowd standing, searching. Lane 5, Zach Apple, Golden the 200, looking to do a double here. They come at him. He's too good. Apple. Jackson, 1-2, the USA. Ferreira belts the water in delight because he has managed to get up for that bronze medal. 48.01. That's as fast as he's gone in a while. Zach Apple, 48.03 last year. So he's hitting good form. Tate Jackson. The big smile. And Marco Ferreira. Not quite number one, but close to it. Zachary, or Zach Apple, from Indiana University Bloomington, was too good for them all. Superbly controlled race. Had plenty when it mattered. And he receives the 100 meters freestyle gold medal. Somewhere back in his bag or back at his room, he's got the gold medal from the 200 meters freestyle. It's two golds for Zachary Apple.